was a young boy, my father took me into Chicago to see the DNC. He said, son, please don't throw up, but look upon all of the wokest, most freakish sights of man.
To make sure that we were in a corner of power.